when I entered the portal and came here, you know, I was really, like, during that time with COVID and stuff, I was really ready to just stop playing, you know. I told myself, I was just like, you know what, man, it's been tough. Like, I just go home and get a job, and, you know, call it the day, it'll be all right. But, you know, Coach Dutch, he's one of the most genuine guys I've ever met. And the way he just took me in, and, you know, the brotherhood, and these guys, and actually have real leadership that I can follow. It just, you know, it changed the directory of my life for sure. And it's more than just basketball, you know, so I'm crying up here and stuff. But, you know, I'm just really thankful for Coach Dutch and everybody that played a part in my move here, going to San Diego State. So.